lets us say hello to four bargain hunters who came here today to match their shopping skill. First of all, our returning champion, Mrs. Mary Helen Fetzko, a housewife from Youngstown, Ohio, back for her fifth day. Thus far, she has won $6,468 worth of merchandise. Boy, you're back here for your fifth day. You're married how many days? Eight? Nine? I keep forgetting.
You do that every day, and I forget, too.
Gee
whiz. Nine today.
You've been married 9 days today, and you've forgotten already? Well, it's going to be a long marriage. Did you work, Mary Helen, before you were married?
Yes, I did, Bill. As a matter of fact, I'm still working. I'm a switchboard operator.
Aren't you anxious to get back, or aren't they waiting for you to get back in Ohio?
Well, I thought they were waiting, but I got a wire this morning that said, keep up the good work.
Stay there and worry about the switchboard when you get home, huh? Pretty good deal. Yeah. Let's say hello to Mr. Frank Wright, an artist from Lynchburg, Virginia. Hello, Frank.
Hello, Bill.
What type of artwork do you do, Frank?
I do commercial art, Bill.
Mm-hmm.
But sometimes I paint for the fun of it.
Just portraits and landscape and
right.
Things like that. You married?
Yes, I'm married. I have four children, all boys.
Hey, that's pretty good for you, isn't it? Let's say hello next down the line to Mrs. Mildred Elchin, a housewife from Shaytown, Pennsylvania. What are you doing in New York, Mildred?
I'm here just for the fun of it. My husband's at his office in New York City at the home office.
Yeah.
And I'm just here to have a grand time.
And while he's working, you're sort of living it up. What have you been doing thus far?
Oh, I've been shopping, and I've been down to Radio City to see the show.
Uh-huh.
And doing a lot of other odds and ends.
And all the time, the old man's in the home office.
He's working like mad.
Serves him right. Let's say hello to Mrs. Lydia Brown, a housewife from Wheaton, Maryland. What does your husband do, Mrs. Brown?
He's with the government, Bill, with the Social Security branch.
I was just going to give you my Social Security number, and I forgot. 1-844-146-4-09, in case... do you have any children?
Yes, I do. I have a boy, 10, and a girl, 7.
Well, good enough. Let's get started with the going on there. We're going to invite you bargain hunters now to bid for the merchandise, and we put it up for sale. Go as high as you like, stop whenever you like. Try to stop before you get to before you get over the actual retail value, because once you go over, you've had it. If you win the most, you come back tomorrow, as Mary Helen's been doing. As long as you keep on winning the most, you'll keep on coming back and back. So that's it. You all set for some great buys? Okay, we have a turntable up first. Keep your eye on it, and let's see the first item we have today to go up for bids. And here we go. Watch the turntable. There it comes.
Here's your chance to get off to a melodic start, because coming your way is a distinctive Dumont Hi-Fi phonograph. This unusual Governor Winthrop console design is an authentic adaptation of a slant-top desk. Drop the lid, and there's a four-speed record changer that supplies up to 5.5 hours of continuous entertainment, plus a convenient record shelf. This mahogany veneer Dumont console also features four high-fidelity speakers. Price authority, Alan B. Dumont Laboratories, Incorporated.
Well, thank you, Carolyn. It is lovely. There it is. You see it. This chicken, I don't think, goes with it. This chicken is just here as a decoration. I think that's a rooster anyway, but it's hardly neither here nor there. Mrs. Fetzko is our returning champion. You're going to get a chance to open the bidding. I saw a real great Dumont Hi-Fi, so you start off on it. How much do you bid as a starting price?
I'll begin with 85, Bill.
85, says Mrs. Fetzko, is an opening bid. We go to Mr. Wright, our artist friend.
I'll say 150, Bill.
How much?
150.
150, says Mr. Wright. How about you, Mrs. Elchin?
I'll bid 189.
$189, says Mrs. Elchin. How about Mrs. Brown over there?
Oh, I'll bid 244.
244. We got a lot of nice unround numbers here in this first time through. Back to our champion, Mrs. Fetzko.
290, Bill.
290. Mr. Wright.
295.
Mrs. Elchin.
379.
Mrs. Brown. Now, you either have to stay where you are or go over 379.
I'll stay.
You stay at 244. How about you, Mrs. Fetzko? Top price is 379. You're 290.
I'll freeze, too.
You freeze? Mr. Wright.
I'll freeze, too.
You freeze, and that freezes it. Okay, all the bids are in. We have bids of $290, $295, $379, and $244. And let's take a look here and see what we got. I have here the answer, I can tell you that. Actual retail price, I'll give you one hint. One of our illustrious contestants has hit it right smack on the nose. Now, while you're wondering which one, I'll just tell you the price. $295, it is Mr. Wright over there. Congratulations.
I wanted it. wonderful, Bill.
Isn't that great?
It's great.
Do you have a hi-fi in Lynchburg?
No, I do not, and I wanted it very
much. Well, boy, you now got one. And I just found out something. This is sort of telling tales out of school, but you should be glad this chicken don't go with it. Doesn't go with it. You know why? Because you turn him around, and he got one wing clipped off. He was shot down, I think, over Iwo Jima. But anyways, a nice fella, and the best of everything to you. Oh, boy. Congratulations to you, Mr. Wright. You're doing right well. Mr. Wright's first off is a winner. Let's see who comes up and wins second. We got something unusual for you this time. You all ready? All right, you take a look over the left while Beverly makes a fool of herself. Here we go.
Let it snow and enjoy every minute of it with the next item. The Ski Bob, a new and exciting winter sport that combines the skill of skiing with the precision steering of bobsledding. The all-welded steel frame is lightweight for easy portability on ski lifts, and it can perform almost every maneuver that a skier can execute. Price Authority, Ski Bob Incorporated, Stratford, Connecticut.
There you are. Already, I couldn't even get on it, let alone ride it. Mr. Wright, have you ever ridden a ski bob? And if you say yes, I'll drop dead.
Never in my life.
All right. The reason I ask you, Mr. Wright, you're going to open the bidding, and the one who wins is going to ski bob all over wherever you ski bob at. So, Mr. Wright, you start the bidding. Let's see how well you do.
$50.
$50. Would you like a ski bob, Mrs. Elchin?
Well, I'd like it. I guess I'd have to like it. I'd go up the mountain. It's not too far from my home. I live near the Poconos.
And oh, yeah.
I sure'd have a good time. I might fall, but
yeah,
it'd be worth it.
This is the longest bid in the history of the Price is Right. How much, Mrs. Elgin?
I think I'll bid about $89.
$89. Yes. Thank you, Mrs. Elgin. We go to you, Mrs. Brown.
This is one bid, did you say?
No, but you can bid over or under. If you bid under, you've got to stay, you understand.
Uh-huh. I'll say $54.
$54, that's an underbid and a freeze for Mrs. Brown there. We come back to our champion, Mary Helen Fetzko.
Can underbid too, Bill?
Mm-hmm. You too can underbid. And then you
75.
75, and that's Mrs. Fetzko's bid. She freezes there. We're back now to Mr. Wright. High bid is 89. You're at 50, Mr. Wright. Where would you like to go?
55.
No, you'd have to go over 89.
Oh, I freeze.
You freeze at 50. 89 is top bid, so everyone's finished. Here are the bids. 75, 50, 89, and 54. And there's the ski bob. And here's the answer. Let us see. Actual retail value, $59.95. Mrs. Brown over there off the end, you did it. $59.95.
My boy will have a ball. My boy will have a ball.
Hey, that's right. You got to. Oh, something else you're going to enjoy, too. You're going to need some snow to go with your ski, Bob, so here it is, your bonus. A blizzard. There you are. No, if this doesn't give you enough snow, all right, Beverly, so stop the blizzard. If this doesn't give you enough snow, you and your husband can have all you want during your three-day weekend in Burlington County, Vermont, at the famous Shelburne Harbor Inn in Shelburne, Vermont, where you'll have a good, clear view of the beautiful mountains down which you will be ski-bobbing.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Almost had 4 feet of snow there. You got on your hair, too. It looks lovely. But incidentally, the ski bob and some of our showcase items that you have seen and will be seeing can be seen right now at the National Sports Show in New York's Coliseum all this week. So drop over there and take a look. Oh, one thing. Before we go on with our shopping spree, I'd like to remind you that tomorrow is the big day. It's the day when we're going to announce the winner of that dramatic Valentine showcase of ours, if you recall, the one you saw last week. So be sure to look in tomorrow, because you might be the big winner. You never can tell. We'll be back here with more surprise bargains right after this brief message from NBC Television. You see the snow there? Welcome to King of the Royal Northwest Mounted. Look at that. Hey, I look like I'm standing out in Fairbanks, Alaska. That's really an effect. You see, the way we get that, I am standing outside on 45th Street where it's snowing. It's a very clever deal. Okay, it's a nice day. All right, enough snow already. I wish we'd use up that can. We bought that can of snow when this show went on last November, and I think it's finally exhausted now. Everybody ready for an item? All right, I guarantee you there's no snow included in this one. Look over there to your left, and let's take a look at our next item, please. We are bidding for an entire fashion ensemble.
Versatility is the key word of our fashion ensemble today. Carolyn is covered up in a handsome design by Mr. Mort that consists of a short jacket with charming choir boy collar, delicately edged in feminine pleats. Under the jacket, a dress unto itself, a sleeveless sheer wool checked sheath with slit bateau neckline to reveal the elegance of Marvella pearls with earrings to match. A bright touch of color in this smartly designed red handbag by Theodore of California, cleverly shaped into a roomy box of luxury calfskin. The better to hold a fragrant treasure, Mycin perfume by Lanvin. And finally, light blue calf takes off smoothly on the slimmest of platforms in this smart sling pump by Trim Tread, with a jaunty bow at the toe. This entire fashion ensemble is yours if the price is right.
Okay, there you are. You see it. You've all had a good look at it. I'll give you a couple of reminders. First of all, what you're bidding for. You're bidding for the Mr. Mort dress and jacket ensemble, the jewelry, the handbag, the shoes, and Mycin perfume. Now, this is going to be a one-bid-only item, which means you're going to have to come up with the right bid the first time. Mrs. Elchin, it's up to you to start. Now, you get one bid. You can all either overbid or underbid, however you want. But one bid only. Mrs. Elchin, you're first.
Bill, I'll bid $61.
$61 is the bid of Mrs. Elchin. We go now to Mrs. Brown. One bid only, ma'am. Over or under?
$89.
$89, says Mrs. Brown. How about you, Mrs. Fetzko?
$85.
$85, says Mrs. Fetzko. And we come down to the gentleman. Let's see what he bids.
Mr. Wright. $90.
How many?
$90.
$90, says Mr. Wright. So the bids are in. It was a one-bid item, and here's what we have. $85, $90, $61, and $89. And answer contained herein. There's the item. We shall know in a second. Well, $117.85, and the man did it again. Congratulations, Mr. Wright. I don't know whether it's a coincidence or not, but the men are winning more and more of these fashion items. Do you help your wife pick her clothes, Mr. Wright?
No, not very often.
It's too bad. You could have used that as an excuse, but now I don't know what you're going to do. Anyway, you have something nice to take to your wife, so wish her well with it, Mr. Wright, the very best. We have a lot of things coming up, including a final look at our trailer showcase, which you at home can win. We'll be telling you all about it right after this here pause for station identification.
Here we go into the second half of The Price is Right and the Bargain Hunter's best friend, Bill Cullen.
Yeah, hello there, Bargain Hunter store. Hey. We'd like to remind you to be sure and see the current issue here of TV Guide magazine. Here it is right here. Got a picture of Charlie Van Dorn on the cover. It's a cover story of Charles Van Dorn. He's the winner, you know, thus far, of $143,000 on NBC TV's 21 show. And be sure to see 21 is coming Monday, when Charles Van Dorn is going to face the lady lawyer, Vivian Nearing, I believe, who will match wits with him. So be sure to catch that. Just thought I'd mention that right now. Everyone ready for another item? Because we're ready. Take a look over there to your left and see what Bev's wheeling in as we see our next item to go up for bids.
There'll be fun galore in your home if your shopping skill wins the next item. It's a Bell tape recorder that features stereophonic sound, 3 speeds, and a dual track record. This Bell tape recorder is fully equipped with a microphone, 2 5-inch reels, a recorded stereophonic tape, and connecting cable, plus built-in storage space for extra reels, and the handsome lined oak pattern plastic case. Price Authority, Bell Sound Systems Incorporated.
Well, there it is. Thank you, Beth. I guess everyone can use that. I know I sure could. Mrs. Brown, you're going to be the opening bidder. You got all the snow out of your hair yet?
I guess so.
Got a little more on the left side there. Really? No, that's the right side. Yeah, there you go. All right, you open the bidding, Mrs. Brown. Let's see how well you do, huh?
Well, I'll bid $50.
$50 is the opening bid for Mrs. Brown. That brings us to our champion, Mary Helen Fetzko.
$125, sir.
$125 for Miss Fetzko. How about you, Mr. Wright?
$149.
$149, says Mr. Wright. Mrs. Elchin.
I'll underbid that,
you may.
Bill. $139.
$139 is Mrs. Elchin's underbid. She, of course, freezes. We go back to Mrs. Brown, our opening bidder. Top is $149, and you're at $50, Mrs. Brown.
$329.
$329, says Mrs. Brown over there on the right. We come back to Mrs. Fetzko. Top is $329. You're at $125.
$395, sir.
$395, says Mrs. Fetzko. That brings us to Mr. Wright. Top bid of $395, sir. You're at $149.
I freeze.
You freeze? Okay. That takes us back to Mrs. Brown. You're at $329. Mrs. Fetzko's at $395.
I freeze.
You freeze there. Mrs. Fetzko naturally freezes. So the bids are in and the bidding's closed. Here's what we got. $395, $149, $139, and $329. And let's take a fast look at our answer here and see what actually we have. Actual retail value, $189.95. It is Mr. Wright again. Congratulations.
Wonderful.
Hey, but you are doing all right. You got yourself the hi-fi, the fashion, and the bell tape recorder thus far, haven't you?
Say I'm business, Bill.
Oh, boy, well, your wife's going to look beautiful, and you're going to have music galore around your house back there in Lynchburg. Best of everything to you, Mr. Wright. Oh, say, get set, because we got something coming up. The last chance for you at home to take a look at and estimate the value of this week's home showcase. Everything you're about to see can be yours if you make the right bid. Are you all ready? Okay, then. This is what you are bidding for. Here we go.
An exciting camping trip is in store for you. The whole family can go along in this wonderful five-passenger country cruiser by J.P. Glassley Manufacturing Company of Belleville, New Jersey. It folds up and attaches to any car and is fully equipped with tires and retractable caster wheels, has a sight-weight steel-welded body, fiberglass sides, and a heavy-duty canvas top. Inside the Glassley Country Cruiser, complete equipment, including a gas refrigerator, 3-burner gas range with oven and broiler, kitchen work table, portable dining table, and 4 large bunks. Now then, every camping party must have a compass like this one, especially designed for sportsmen and easily attachable to the trailer. When you leave the trailer at night, use this big searchlight equipped with a number 715 leak-proof, long-lasting, ever-ready battery. If hunting is your sport, you're all set to go with 2 excellent rifles, a Marlin 336 ADL with 6-shot capacity, a Lyman 16B folding leaf rear sight, and quality walnut stock. Plus, a Marlin small game rifle, model 322 bolt action with 3-shot magazine. For the fishermen in the family, 2 H.L. Leonard handmade bamboo fly rods from William Mills & Son Incorporated. They're 7 feet long and equipped with fly reel and double tapered fly lines of transpar silk. And finally, for a pictorial record of all the fun you're having, this Polaroid Speedliner land camera that develops its own pictures in just 60 seconds. This entire trailer showcase is yours if the price is right.
Okay, those are the items in our home showcase for this week. You're seeing them for the last time. Now add them up and send us your total estimate to the penny for the entire showcase. If yours is the highest bid without going over the actual retail price, every item in the showcase will be yours. Here's Don Pardo to tell you how to submit your showcase bids.
Write your name and address on the back of a postcard and under it the exact amount of your bid to the penny. Address your postcard to Trailer Showcase, The Price is Right, Post Office Box 308, New York 46, New York. And send your card today. All entries for this Trailer Showcase must be postmarked no later than midnight tonight and must be in our hands no later than midnight February 27th. Letters are ineligible and only postcards can be considered. Remember, only postcards. The decision of the judges will be final. In case of a tie, there'll be a bidding runoff. And now back to Bill Cullen.
Okay, thank you, Don. And once again, may I remind you that tomorrow we will announce the winner of that terrific Valentine showcase, the one we showed you all last week. Of course, we'll have a brand new exciting home showcase next Monday. All right, let's everybody get ready. We're back for the bidding here for the contestants. Take a look at the turntable. Keep your eye on it. It's going to spin around. And when it does, we'll see our next item to go up for bids. And let's see what we got for you here.
Whistle while you work at this handsome and handy Youngstown work cabinet. The edge grain maple top is designed as a special chopping and cutting surface, and there are 4 roomy storage drawers. The entire cabinet made of high-grade durable steel and finished in baked-on synthetic enamel. Price authority, Youngstown Kitchens.
Okay, there it is. Thank you, Bev. And there it is. Boy, you can do some fine cooking up a storm here. Who do we start with? I think we come back to our champion, Mrs. Fetzko, don't we? Yeah, I started down there with Mrs. Brown last time. So you do the opening bid there, Mrs. Fetzko. You go right ahead.
I'll begin with $25.
$25 is opening bid for Miss Petsko. How about you, Mr. Wright? You've been doing all right today.
$49,
bid. $49, all right. See how that works for you. Mrs. Elchin.
I'll bid $52.
$52 for Mrs. Elchin and back to Mrs. Brown.
$62.
$62 for Mrs. Brown. Mrs. Petsko.
What's high, Ginger?
$62 is high. You're at $25.
I'll freeze.
You freeze at $25, we'll go to Mr. Wright. $62 is high, you're at $49.
I'll say $75.
$75 says Mr. Wright, we go to Mrs. Elchin. $75 is high, and you're at $52.
I'll freeze.
You freeze at $52. Mrs. Brown, you're at $62. $75 is high.
I'll freeze.
You freeze, and that does it. So the bids are in. We have bids of $25, $75, $52, and $62. And here's the answer. We will soon know. Good. Actual retail value, $144. The winner, Mr. Wright again. Congratulations. Hey, Mr. Wright. Working around the kitchen for your wife is going to be real easy because here with your new Youngstown work cabinet, we have this handy bonus, a sensational slicer from the General Slicing Machine Company that slices just about everything you want at any thickness you want. Congratulations to you, Mr. Wright. The best of everything. Boy, oh boy. We'll be back here in just a moment with another exciting item in today's shopping spree. Meanwhile, let's accept this bid from NBC Television. Okay, and here we are back again at The Price is Right. We got a final item for you. We got something I think you're really going to be surprised at. Everyone's going to want it. Take a look right over there, sort of past the camera looking at you, and let's see our next item to go up for bids. Here we go.
There's lots of fun on the water ahead with this Lone Star Corsair. It's made of high-quality aluminum with a power bar transom designed to handle high-powered outboard motors like this Mercury Mark VI, a two-cylinder outboard featuring anti-friction and roller bearing with a speed ability of up to 20 miles per hour. Price Authority, Lone Star Boat Company, and Mercury Outboard Motors.
Well, there you are, and lovely it is. Watch it, girls. You're going to get seasick rocking back and forth like that. Mr. Wright, you're going to be the beginning bidder, so let's have a go at it. You start the bid, sir. On this one, we want bids of $25 or more. A bid in units of $25 or more. Mr. Wright, sir.
Bill, I bid $200.
$200 says Mr. Wright is the starting bid. We go to Mrs. Elchin next down the line.
I'll bid $300, Bill.
$300 says Mrs. Elchin. How about you, Mrs. Brown?
I'll bid $625.
$625, says Mrs. Brown down there. We come back to Mrs. Petsko, our champion.
What's high, Bill?
$625 is high, and you don't have anything yet.
$480.
$480, you underbid. A $480 bid right there for Mrs. Petsko. We go now to Mr. Wright. Mr. Wright, $625 is high. You're at $200.
$475.
No, you have to either stay there or go over $625.
Oh, I freeze.
You freeze at $200. All right, how about you, Mrs. Elchin?
High bid is what, Bill?
$625. You're at $300.
I'll say $626.
$626, says Mrs. Elchin. $25 units. Yeah.
$650.
$650, okay. That's good. So we go to Mrs. Brown. You're at $625, top of $650.
I'll freeze.
You freeze at $625, and that does it. Okay, here's what we have. $480, $200, $650, and $625. And as I say, I don't know the prices of any of these things either, but I'm going to find out in a minute. Actual retail value of the boat, $500. And the winner, once again, is Mrs. Petsko over there. $500. Congratulations, sir.
We both like boating.
You like boating?
Very much.
Well, you got yourself a boat right now, Mrs. Petsko. Best wishes. Say, it's time for the final accounting to find out who has won what and who comes back tomorrow. So, Don Pardo, what is the tally?
We have it, Bill. Mrs. Petsko has won the boat for a total of $500. And Mr. Wright has won the hi-fi, the fashion ensemble, tape recorder, Youngstown work cabinet, and meat slicer for a total of $764. Mrs. Elchin, we're sorry that you didn't win anything, but here comes Carolyn, and she has for you a beautiful Whitnour watch, a product of the Longines Whitnour Watch Company. Now then, Mrs. Brown has won the ski bob and the trip to Vermont for a total of $171. Now back to Bill Cullen.
Now that means with a total of $764, top winner of the day, we have a brand new champion, Mr. Wright. Congratulations to you, Mr. Wright. Here we go. course, Mr. Wright, you'll be back here to pick up right where you left off with us again tomorrow, won't you, sir?
Yes, sir.
And to you, Mary Helen Fetzko, I want to say thank you ever so much. We sure enjoyed. You were with us 6 days and won over $6,000 worth of
merchandise. That's right, and I want to thank you.
Well, we thank you because it was a pleasure. And give our regards to your husband of 9 days, Mike, will you?
I will.
Incidentally, the bids are instantaneously recorded on our tote machines that you see there right in front of the contestants, made by the American Totalizator Company. Our bidders come right from our studio audience, so if you'd like to drop by when you're in town, pick up your tickets at the mezzanine desk, NBC Television, 30 Rockefeller Plaza, New York, 20, New York. Don't forget that this is the last day to mail your cards for that big trailer showcase. Tomorrow's the big day, of course, when we announce the winner of the Valentine showcase that we showed you all last week. So be sure to be with us. Meantime, Mr. Wright, you and I will be back here tomorrow again to pick up right where we left off. And our thanks to retiring champion Mrs. Fetzko and to Mrs. Elchin and Mrs. Brown for being with us today. This is Bill Cullen saying, watch us tomorrow, same time, same station, when we'll be back with another session of The Price is Right. Okay? Have a good day, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye, everybody.
Models Down by Susie Perez. This is the Mark Goodson, Bill Cullen production in association with the National Broadcasting Company. This is Don Bartle speaking.